You could solo over a 2-5-1. Now you know the D minor 7 arpeggio fingering. So you would go from a D minor 9 chord to a G 7 or G 13 chord going to the C chord. So reviewing the fingerings that we covered in past blogs. So for first off, the D minor 7 arpeggios. The closest G7 chord from here would be the fingering from the fifth, so D, F, G, B, D, F, G, B, D, F. And then the closest C chord, so I could move to this C, or that would be the C chord of choice, E, G, B, C, E. The C major 7 arpeggio, so you could solo